Hi, this is my second contest entry for Pinkwooll's Rock and Roll Makeup Contest. Yes, I know I look completely crazy, and that should make it even more obvious who I am. My makeup I did was for Marilyn Manson. Love him so much, and he's got one of the most iconic makeup looks ever. Well, I think so anyway. So yeah, the look. Put my Manson contact lens in, and I made some chrome grills out of tin foil. Do not advise anyone else to do this, but I thought I'd do it anyway. Bit of a lift for me now. I look so crazy. Okay. Yes. Alright, thanks for the contest and tutorial and the inspiration picture coming up next. Thanks, bye!